What's up, vlog squad? So that's just really nice guy, so I just thought I'd show you guys. Anyways, today I'm gonna be vlogging my school day, and then I'm gonna be going to the Armory in Washington Heights, and I'm just gonna be vlogging that today. So let's go to school. Sorry guys, so now I'm walking to school. Nobody's really up. I kind of woke up a little earlier today, and it's about like I think 7:20, so alright guys, we're in chemistry now. Just finished my first period of biology. Alright, so now I'm in AP 7 with Mike and we're in the library. This is my 5th grade class, so I'm pretty much done with the school day.
Can I say something? What'd you get on the PSAT?
I don't even know, I didn't even check. I mean, but... guys, this person right here, you know... oh, shoot. Not good, not good person. Very, very opposite.
Can I be in it?
Yeah, sure. You know you're gonna be in it later, right? Like there when we're in the Armory.
At least Grace
I know, we're recording. Yeah, I'm recording now. Alright guys, so we just got done with my last period math quiz. And now I'm in health. What?
I mean your vlog?
Sure, why not?
Hey, what's up?
This is Kevin.
Alright. Yo word.
Alright guys, so now I'm in my 9th period class. I have a study hall actually, so after this, I'm gonna be heading out to the bus in the Armory, so I'll catch you guys then. No, I'm vlogging. Oh, we're on the bus now. Let's go. So now we're on the bus and we're heading to the Armory. So
Doug,
sitting here with Brandon.
Can't do it with that.
Hey,
can't do it with that merch. What?
Film me.
Anyways, yeah.
I wish.
So let's cut to this travel sequence. Cut to this travel sequence.
This one's for you. This one's for you. I think I made it. I think I made it. I think I made it, cause I'm always smiling and you're the reason now. Girl, I can't explain it. It's all in the timing. I had to get low, I had to get low. I had to get back. I had to report, I had to get facts. Cause you were just that, you that. Girl, you share your truths with me. And I find them true, amused, you in the booth with me. Can't spend no time on a nickel and dime it. I got me a girl, she don't want no diamonds. A daily reminder to holler at God. Like, where did you find her? Good looking, my nigga, everything around me, I took it. Did it with only the niggas I knew. And a few niggas I thought I knew better. Let go my bitches, I always do better, but.
Alright, so we're basically at the Armory now. I'm gonna see you guys in there. We made it! As you can see, we made it to the Armory. It's a little loud here, I'm not sure if you're gonna be able to hear me, but we made it.
Riley!
My next probably be a step backwards. Niggas front when they get struck with love like a drama major, be the best actors. I'm done with all that tough acting. John Madden would've saw it happen, so it happens. My niggas want life's good things, they still dreaming. And you deserve them too, I'ma do it just so it happens. I think I made it. I think I made it, cause I'm always smiling and you're the reason now. Girl, I can't explain it. It's all in the timing. I had to get low, I had to get low. I had to get back. I had to report, I had to get facts. Cause you were just that. You share your truths with me. And I find them true, amused. You in the booth with me.
La 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 la. La 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 la.
This one's for you.
La 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 la. La 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 la.
This one's for you.
La 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 la. La 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 la.
I'm hella faded.
La 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 la.
Yeah.
La 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 la.
I'm hella faded. I'm hella faded, these niggas been hating. I don't know the reason now, sometimes I feel jaded. They don't see the real me, they only know cold, they only know cold. Oh, I had to get back. I had to resort to turning my back. I'm doing just that, true that. I thought he was through with me, but that wasn't true. The proof, you in the coupe with me. God shuffled the cards, dealt me a hand with impossible odds. Put an obstacle course up, look, and I conquered them all.
Conquered them all.
With minimal effort, I'm fresher than sucking your jaw. Fuck, they spinning my record so heavy, I'm topping the Forbes. Stuck in a rock in a hard place, though. Is it true what they say, the higher you go, the longer the fall? Well, I dropped to the floor, the knock at the door was on cue. I thought
thought that I saw it all till I saw you. Now I call you when the sun shines and the rain dries up. I'm a pit bull, but for you I be on chain tied up. In the backyard with a muzzle on, tail wagging like Oregon Trail, waiting on you to come through just like you do. Well,
I think I made it. I think I made it, cause I'm always smiling and you're the reason now. Girl, I can't explain it. It's all in the time and I had to get low, I had to get low. I had to get back, I had to report, I had to get facts. Cause you were just that, you share your truths with me. And I find them true, amused, you in the booth with me.
La 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 la, la 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 la.
This one's for you.
La 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 la, la la.
Alright, so Nate just finished his race, he ran a 1:45. So we're gonna go interview him right now. Yo, Carlinski, side of the vlog. Where's Nate? Where is he? We gotta go interview him. Alright, you know what? Screw it, we're about to go in. Here he is. Nate! Come here, come on. We gotta interview you. Alright, tell us about your experience.
Dude, we got there.
Stop.
Look at all of this.
Say hi to the vlog, Riley Keffer takeover. You already know the vibes. First Armory meet, season opener. Brandon! Give us a quick interview about your race. How was it, Brandon?
It was pretty good. I PR'd.
Hear that first.
Brandon 1:41, even though I didn't go first. Hey, PR's a PR, man.
Mm-hmm. Big things for Brandon.
Oh, yeah, wait, get that zoom up.
Our favorite senior. Love you, Brandon.
Alright, I'm finally back. I want to thank Izzy and Riley for taking over my vlog and filming my race. I think it went okay, but I think that next time I might need to practice, you know, staying on pace for my third lap. But on the first two, I think I was doing okay. But on the third, I started getting tired, so I'm going to have to work on a little bit on my endurance. But overall, I thought I ran a pretty decent race. I didn't run what I wanted to run, but, you know, it is what it is. So I'm going to try to, you know, hopefully shoot for a better PR next time. Try to break my 1:45, so now it's just the end of the vlog. Now I just think that we're going to just have some fun now. I don't need to chill because I don't need to run any more races. So now we're on our way to take this yearly photo that Pat and I do like every single year here at the Armory. So we're headed down there, and when I get down there, I'll show you guys what it's like.
Here's the location.
All right. Yeah, I know. All right, so now I'm going to insert that right here.
Yeah, so this is Pat vibing to Bust Down Thadiana.
Bust you, Bust Down.
Fuck, I thought that was a transition.
Plenty of people vibing as well, besides us, but we're still here. It's probably going to be a few more hours until we leave, but I really want to get food because I'm pretty hungry right now. Look at all these scrubs right here.
Hey, so basically we are here, right? And I just got clapped by like every school ever. Yeah. That was not fun.
Hey, it's okay. You didn't really do that bad, honestly.
But pretty fun meet. It's pretty fun. The atmosphere is good. Very good. But there's just a lot of people, which is really annoying. But it's fun.
What do you want to say? I'm videoing now.
Now that we're lined up, the season goes. 4x4 minutes of work again.
I've been making magic for a minute, think I'm Harry Houdini. Said my name's unknown, you know, very few seen me. Used to laugh. lack self-confidence. My best moniker was nerd, voted least likely to ever be popular. My follow count low, it had my head throbbing. Now it's 4K on my screen like a high-res monitor. So this is a colloquial apology to every single singer that has ever tried to follow me. My policy is honesty. My comic book collection is a prophecy. The gods are in my house to play Monopoly again. Seventh time this week, I guess. The weeks digress while the weak digest my soul. And ever since I was a knee-high pest, I was running into houses with my beehive vest, just trying to catch a buzz. Think I said enough. I'll keep speaking anyways to try to keep my head above water while the sun's getting hotter. I'm drowning round town in my down and out frown with no roundabout out to take. Piece of cake what I've been breaking in. Never felt alone, so I ain't ever tried to go and make a friend or make amends or make anything at all besides a couple stories so that I can share them all with y'all. You know, had a harsh breakup, blah blah blah. I'll probably find some new chick.
All right, now we're heading back home. We're on the bus for now.
I can show you the world.
Anyways, we're still heading back now. Finish up the Armory.
Nathaniel's my son.
Maybe she'll be foreign, like beyond Hong Kong. Chillin' with Zelda tunes in the background, that long, long song. You know, I just touched my N64 for the first time in like 64.